the day of Orgreave, I kind of heard about it on the radio, and I didn't know how to get there, which bus went there. I don't think there were any buses out there, so I walked from my house, which was quite a few miles, and came upon this scene. That there's something out of Pinochet's Chile, not out of Britain, where the police, not only had they sort of formed up this line of incredible military precision and sort of aggressive beating of shields and incredibly intimidating looking thing. And the minute you put a line of police between two sides, you start, it's like football, isn't it? You know, you see, what's the difference between two different coloured shirts? It's ridiculous that people fight, but when you put a line between people like that, I think it provokes something.
Yeah, Russell was always quite political, and he was always trying to get me to go. At the time, I was in a non-political phase, which I kind of feel a bit guilty about now.
Kids are spitting on the town hall steps and frightening old ladies. I dreamt that I was living back in the mid-1980s.
I mean, me at the time, as a teenager, I was looking at my father and my uncles and everybody, and they were ignored and just written off completely, their whole generation. Boom, you're not useful anymore. Off you pop, world though. You know, if they were kind of getting ignored, what the fuck difference was I going to make with a guitar?
Lay your burden down. Seems the last day of the night.
I didn't try to do it.
This part of town.
The miners were based there in Sheffield, you know, it was one of their big strongholds. And everything was just dying on its feet, left, right and centre. The bus things, you know, all the subsidies went.
People fighting for their lives. Some joker in a headband while still getting chicks for free.
As the decade wore on, for a start, they just started putting in restraints on the dole. You know, it became the job seeker's allowance, and you were supposed to, you had to prove that you were actively looking for work, even stipulate the kind of work that you were looking for. I do believe that Margaret Thatcher even said things like, you know, it's a time for a return to Victorian values or whatever. It's not all about having fun.
I was as cold could be. But no one's underground to dig me out and set me free.